what's a green flag about the new people that you just met now?
Oh dear, I need to be careful.
What's good, everybody? My name is Fernando. I'm the managing editor at Ignite, and today we are here at the Lakeshore campus for our first episode of the Green Room series. So this is gonna be a red carpet style video where we're gonna attend, you know, like different Ignite events and ask your peers, students, what their experience is looking like. So let's check it out. Do you want to be my friend?
No.
Please?
No.
My name is Eric Medina, and I'm applying for a mechanical engineering technician. And, yeah.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Oh my God. Your name and your program.
I know you guys just met, but let me ask you this. Have you spotted any green flags on the person you just met?
Yeah, so many. I don't know. Marie's is very easy to talk to, and she's also in the same program as me, which is so awesome.
It's absolute funniness and stupidity. It's just, we just bond so well against each other.
Of course, she gets my vibe, my energy. We're literally finishing each other's sentences. You're supposed to
just... Yeah, he low-key chill. He's funny, and he's someone I can vibe with.
Yeah, I like his height. I love it.
He's chill too. We have a lot in common, a lot of interests, you know.
My little cutie. Yeah. I love it.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
I'd probably say, like, always smiling. If you always got a smile on your face, you're very approachable.
I think the people who, like, approach you first and they're like, hi, I'm like, and then they say their name. It's just like, so, like, everybody here is so kind and welcoming, and it makes, like, the whole experience so much easier.
They all like waffles, so that's cool.
Was there anything in common between you guys that you didn't expect to know that?
A lot. Personalities, I think, was a great thing. Like, it just clicked immediately. It was like, oh, wow.
We both like playing hockey and lacrosse. He's a bit better than me. Like, just a little bit. Like, I play AAA, he plays junior, so.
We're very similar people.
We're both queer. We've had dyed hair in the past, and we
more personal have, things, too. Like, a lot of our stories are very similar.
Yes.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Do you want to be my friend?
No.
So, let's picture this, eh? You both won the lottery right now. How would you two collectively spend the money? The both of you together.
Both of us together, okay.
1, 2, 3. Trip!
Travel after first year. Or like all three of us would do like exchange.
Yeah, like put it to the studying abroad program. Yeah.
Vacation?
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
Squad vacation.
Costa Rica?
Yeah, we go on vacation, get our hair done, the outfits.
All-inclusive, you know, resort.
Yeah.
For sure we have to go like on a, like a trip or something.
Oh, definitely.
Like for sure like a round trip somewhere.
100%.
Cottage.
100%.
Yacht.
Bahamas, perhaps.
Hawaii.
Europe.
Is there like a top destination that you guys would choose?
Some are hot. Yeah. And like a lot of excursions, like, I don't know, like Thailand.
First, let's pay off our loans and stuff.
Yes, first we pay off all that stuff. Pay off student loans.
Yeah.
Then we go like cottage up north or something.
Definitely.
And then like maybe last thing is like round trip somewhere.
Hey guys, I came back to Guelph Humber to try this one more time because I'm not having a lot of success. So let's try this again. Hey, do you want to be my friend?
No.
Let's say you guys had to create a handshake for the three of you for this friendship. How would that look like? Can you show us how like a handshake would like between the three of you? I love it. If you had to describe your experience at the Speed for Any event as a song, what song would that be?
Oh, that's such a good question. I'm horrible when it comes to artists. I just know the song names. So Memories is probably one of them. All the crazy shit I did tonight.
those would be the best memories.
Feels Like Summer by Childish Gambino.
You can feel it in the streets on a day like this, that it feel like summer.
Don't Stop Believing by Journey.
Don't stop believing.
It's about drive, it's about power, we stay hungry, we devour.
It's about drive, it's about power, we stay hungry, we devour.
You know that one is by The Rock.
I feel good, na 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 na.
Can you show us some dance moves for the song?
Oh,
I'm gonna try to sing for you, okay?
I feel good.
I love it.
End of Beginning by Djo.
And when I'm back in Chicago, I feel it.
Because I went to a concert last night and they actually played a cover of that song, and it was just like the experience of like moving to Toronto and stuff too, just like the end of the beginning, like having like meeting all the new people and like the beginning's ending, you know? Like, it's, I don't know, it's just such a beautiful song. Yeah.